Kitchen Dilemma, data-driven solution. We're diving into a burning situation that brings tears to our eyes. You start slicing, and seconds later, your eyes are watering like you just watched Aerith's final cut with Masamune. This happens when you damage an onion's cells, releasing a volatile gas called C-propanethyl S-oxide, its own personal tear gas, which hits the moisture in your eyes, forming sulfuric acid, and BAM! Your tears are your body's attempt to flush it out. The internet is full of cures. A lot of them, actually. The most common advice is to chill the onion first. The theory is sound. It should work, right? Nope. A study found that cold onions released a much larger volume of tear-producing particles than at room temperature. The intuitive solution is factually incorrect. So what's a data-driven cure? It's easier than you think. Use a sharp knife, which will cause less cell damage, meaning fewer tear-inducing compounds are released in the first place. If you're highly sensitive, the data says, add a physical barrier like goggles, use a small fan to blow the gas away from your face, or swap that yellow onion for a low-sulfur sweet variety. Less burn, great flavor. So don't trust the kitchen chatter, trust the science. I'm Data-Driven Doug. Don't guess, data test.